guys, back with another Metal Gear Solid 2, Sons of Liberty.
I know who they are.
You do?
We've ID'd the old man.
Who is he?
Sergei Gerlukovich.
Oh, God.
Gerlukovich, one of Ocelot's allies.
Ocelot. I knew it.
Yeah,
I could just sense him.
He's the one Ocelot was supposed to meet up with after Shadow Moses.
They're after Metal Gear.
Again.
Everything's changed. This is not going to be as simple as we thought.
You could say that. I saw a surveillance remote just now.
It looked like at me when I had a boner.
Cipher T?
No, Army.
First the Marines, then the Russians, now the Army?
You're right.
This isn't going to be simple.
Snake, there's something I have to tell you.
No, what? Don't tell me you're gay.
We didn't dig up this info about the new Metal Gear on
our
own.
Right.
Not like usual.
How did you find out, then?
It was a tip. An anonymous tip.
That's right. Anonymous? You've never trusted those. Why would you start now?
I have a younger sister. A stepsister. We have different parents. I only knew her for 2 years.
Time to get it
You've never mentioned her before. So?
The sender of the tip was E.E.
E.E.? What the
her
hell?
Her name is Emma, but I always call her E.E.
Are you kidding
Emma?
Me?
Emmerich?
Yeah. It just caught my eye, you know? I figured it was a coincidence, but I couldn't get it out of my mind. There's really no one out there who knows about her.
When was the last time you saw her?
Over 10 years ago.
You think it's a trap to lure us out here?
I don't know. After I got the tip, I did break into the Pentagon system to get confirmation.
No doubt about it.
Watch your back, Snake.
No way.
Maybe I screwed up.
I've got a light-equipped USP.
It's gonna turn now.
There's no ammo, but it takes a 9mm,
God damn
just like the Marines' M9. I'll find those somewhere around here.
Don't raise too much racket with that
thing. That's right. I hear you.
Otacon, ow. I mean, Snake, ow. Shit. You ain't dead. Well, then. I got something better to do. Awesome. Now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Have a nice day. You just got raped. And she never knew it. Shit, I did it again. Ba-dum, da-da, da-da, this ladder was fucking high as hell. Yeah, okay, now to go back all the way back down. Jesus crap. Almost slipped there. Okay. Now to go back down. Ah, damn it. I did it again. Shit. Ugh. What the fuck? Oh, this is just one guy. Hey, buddy. Really? Hello? Can't you see it? Thank you. Yeah, shake that moneymaker, baby. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell? Really? Ugh. Damn it. Yeah. Here we go. Deck E. Awesome, I got ammo. Now I can kill people. Yeah. Just like I like in the movies. Otacon, how do you know I'm over here? Crap, hurry. Nothing. God. They're gonna be here. Oh, God. Okay, we're good. Says the asshole that's about to come up the stairs and come in this room.
Nothing else to report.
If you're unable to find the fucking soldier, don't you think it's kind of mysterious to call an extra one in? Like, fucking idiots. Awesome. Fuck! Yeah! Woo! Shit! Fell down the stairs. These damn stairs are trying to kill Mary. I don't know why. Oh, this asshole. I thought I got rid of you. Well, I guess I can now.
Ow.
Don't move.
Freeze.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. Oh yeah. Oh damn it! Come on! Fuck! Shit! You idiot! God these damn stairs! Raven? Raven?
Raven?
God damn it. I thought I killed you and I'd give yourself a war. Die! What the fuck? Aww, I want one. Look at this little fucking thing. Or whatever. Jesus Christ! That locker scared Mary. Oh, did she just fall out? Huh, it's locked. Damn it. Like, shut the hell up. Awesome. To the max.
Freeze.
Oh, I'm gonna. I am so gonna. Thank you, Al. Have a nice day. What the hell? I can't grab it. Okay, there we go. Is he dead? Are you dead? Yes, you are. You are fucking dead as fuck. You need to move. God damn it! Move! Oh my god. You fuckers. Come on. Yes. Where'd it go? You asshole. Whatever. I don't got time for this shit anyways. Wait a second. Oh, yeah. I'm getting a little bit closer there. Oh, yeah. How do you
There's
know?
Somebody there.
No! No! Damn it! Motherfucker! You're telling me you can't hear that? Listen, asshole. Weather! Oh, okay. Oh, hello. Sexy. I am very motivated right now. Sleeping on a job. You suck. Oh, god damn it.
Repair of the entrance way to the...
Hey, balls! I'm calling you on the walkie-talkie because I'm not mad there.
...following patrol of the small room on the port side.
Okay, now come over here so I can beat the shit out of you senselessly. Hurry up. You are racing my fucking valuable time.
Freeze.
Dumb ass. This shit scares me. I'm taking this off. Oh my god. Otacon, what?
Snake, wait. Don't move.
Why?
I see it. Some kind of device on both sides of the hall. Infrared sensors?
Right. Yeah. And they're linked to...
Let me guess. Semtex.
Exactly.
Are
plastic
you kidding
explosives.
Me? What the hell?
So this
so
is
who
what
pointed
talking
here?
About.
Looks like it.
No doubt about it.
If you trip the sensors,
yeah,
I'll be
like
sleeping
going
with the fishes,
along with this entire ship.
God
that
damn.
Sounds about right.
I'm not in the mood to go sleep with the fishes, but there are too many sensors. Looks like I'll have to find another way.
No need to worry.
Otacon,
there's a way through.
You know?
Take a close look. Do you see the thing with blinking green lights right next to the explosives? That's the control unit for the sensors. Destroy that, and the sensors stop functioning.
Can I stop
you can't get in close
now?
Enough to touch it, so you'll have to shoot it out.
Come on.
But the M9's knockout rounds won't work. The USP
yeah.
you picked up should do the trick. Use
cool.
that gun.
Okay, I will. Thank you for talking, you asshole. Easy. Okay. Awesome. Oops, finger slipped. Damn it. Shit, slipped again. God, motherfucking piece of shit, I gotta go!
Arizona Bridge checkpoint passed.
Shut the hell up.
All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes
Kiss
time.
Kiss my ass.
Scheduled briefing session with
Who
the
hell is talking?
Your
oh
order
God.
To continue manning your posts
You're
until
dead.
That time.
Okay, now. Shit just got real. Big time. I kick ass. Woo! Are you fucking kidding me? Really? Oh my god. You're sad.
Nothing to report.
Okay, I think I'm good. You're dumb. Didn't slip this time. Okay, now we're even deeper in a fucking ship. I can't see. What the fuck? Oh my god. How far am I? I have some. What the fuck?
Hey, I'm gonna open this door. All right, guys. Now we're gonna go in. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, okay, yeah. All right, I'm gonna close this door. You guys watch my ass.
Colonel, we have sealed the stern hatch. The lift is also under our control.
Hey!
Shit.
The Marine Commander has started his speech already.
You guys have anything better to do?
Something's weird going on here.
No one is aware of our presence.
I do.
Yes, sir. We will secure your exit with our lives if necessary.
There is one more thing.
What is this?
Yes, sir.
Keep her safe.
Yes, sir.
Here we go! Alright, guys, let's go this way. Yeah, let's go down this hall. I have a feeling there's something down here.
You guys are fucking assholes. Go the other way. Seriously.
Who was that?
I didn't even fucking move. How'd you know? What are you? I'm doing what you guys are doing, just being assholes.
Aim for the light!
God damn it! I'm shooting at him, bullshit! Oh my god! The controls on this shit sucks! Why the hell will you try and run at me? You guys are idiots. God damn. Like, really? You just literally just did the dumb shit. And I could just go ahead and move along. Like I was planning on doing. I hate this fucking door.
He don't know I'm behind you! Nice ass though, bro.
Oh, right. I could just swear I heard something though. Like, come on guys, close the door behind him, be like a dick. He's going in the open door, so hurry up and close that door. Yeah. Yeah. I did good job today.
Who goes there?
Who are you?
Ocelot.
Oh, Shalashaska. Why are you here? We thought you were with the Colonel.
What the?
Bye, bitch.
Yes. Your Colonel is gonna die soon. Shit. He died.
The Colonel will be joining you soon, comrade.
Shit just got real. Real bad.
Unicorn!
Snake, are you in yet? Have you made it to the holds?
Yes.
It's taking longer than I expected. We've already passed the Verrazano Bridge.
All right, we'll use another recovery point.
They may be planning to change course.
What?
The exits to the deck are all sealed.
What are they planning?
If they get Metal Gear, we're going right off the fringe.
What the hell,
Adakai?
Oh my god.
The men down here are definitely Marines.
Holy shit. They don't know that everything above is fucked.
The ship's been taken over.
I'm not interested in fighting these guys. The weapons won't do me much good here.
Can you see Metal Gear?
No. I'll have to go around to the bow. They have some serious defenses here. I doubt the recent arrivals want to blast their way through the Marines either.
Wonder where they're headed?
I don't know. Not the beach, that's for sure.
Awesome.
Okay, Snake. Let's go over this one more time.
Okay.
Use this camera to get photographic evidence of the Metal Gear prototype. Now do your thing and take pictures that speak louder than the government's plausible denials.
I'm right on it.
We need four shots.
Okay.
Metal Gear from the front right, and front left, and a close-up of the Marine Corps marking.
Marking?
There should be a Marine's insignia on the body of Metal Gear.
Yeah.
Just let someone try explaining away a clear shot of that.
Yeah. All right.
There's actually one little thing.
Just spit it out. I'm used to things going wrong.
Yeah.
It looks like someone's monitoring our transmission.
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't have a clue. All they're doing is watching. It would creep me out less if they tried to interfere with our communications.
Private eyes. Watching you. Maybe.
I've switched the encryption protocol for our burst transmission for now. What I want to do is use a different method for sending these photos, just in case.
Yeah. Instead of using the codec?
Exactly.
Yeah.
There's a workstation in the southeast corner of the block where Metal Gear is housed. I've made arrangements so that you can send the pictures from the machine.
Arrangements?
Yeah. I hitched a ride on Link 16 into U.S. military's proprietary network. Managed to get into that workstation and overrode a part of the system software so I could remote install a little app I wrote.
Oh my god, you make my dick
Why bother with anything that complicated?
No, it's pretty simple, really. Look, all you have to do is stand in front of the machine and push the action button. The app will automatically launch and download the image data from the camera, split the files, and encrypt them individually. The data packets can then masquerade as...
Okay. So all I have to do is push the action button in front of the computer once I have the pictures, right?
Well, sure, if you put it that way.
That's
and one more thing. The Commandant's already begun his speech, but you need to get the pictures before he's done talking. Otherwise, they'll spot you, okay?
That's right. How much time do I have?
I hacked into his personal files and took a look at the text of that speech. I'd say you have seven more minutes. Longer if he throws in a joke or two.
A seven-minute time limit,
Years. Remember, Snake, just the photos, okay?
With these kinds of odds, I won't be making any sudden moves.
Got it.
But that doesn't mean we can just let Metal Gear be hijacked.
Okay,
but first the photos.
All right. We'll deal with the rest when we get there.
Stay low.
Dick. Fuck, he talks forever.
At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear for us to compete with the U.S.'s nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The combined rush to nuclear liberation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray. The shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order. And we, the
God
Marine
damn it.
Corps, will play a
central Gotta get it
role
perfect.
In military affairs.
There we go.
Ours is not the only military project to focus.
Awesome. I'm doing pretty good. God damn it.
The only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation. It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own Ray project. But I
Jesus
promise
fuck.
That they will not succeed.
Now go look the other way.
Some
Idiots.
Say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of RAID.
Damn it!
The opposition from the Navy is an undeniable fact. There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially those with submarine and air background.
No one gives a fuck.
Not to mention it.
Holy shit, I'm finally here. After 5 hours.
You're all familiar with the
God damn it, another room?
The Sears administration.
Oh wait, this is it. I'm sure. Okay, it is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap. Holy shit.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Not to mention interference from a major player. But this...
Gotta upload my porn. Yeah, here we go. Oh my god, this shit is taking forever. Hurry the hell up. Oh my god, I don't got all day for this bullshit. Oh, finally. What the fuck? My god, this computer must be old as hell. Wow, that was fast. Never mind. Yeah.
So, any codec moments from you, Snake?
No, bitch.
Okay, first up... this is a...
What?
Nothing. It's nothing. But this isn't a photo of Metal Gear anyway.
Yes, it is.
Sorry, but you're gonna have to go back and shoot another set.
No.
I'll just make a backup of this one. What's next? More of these?
Yeah.
Is that all you think about?
Yeah.
Hey, what you like is your business. Just get those Metal Gear pictures.
Okay.
I'll just make a backup of this one.
You're a fag.
What's next? What is this? Snake, this isn't a game we're playing here.
Yes, we are.
I'll just make a backup of this one.
You're a dick.
What's next? What is the...
Okay, you're just saying the same shit. This is hilarious! This rules! But we can't use it. Get the shots we need. What the hell was all
Project
that?
Is vital to
Damn
the
it. My porn!
The enemy is sometimes closer to home than you think, gentlemen. Always bear
You're
that in mind.
Great.
This turned out to be longer than expected. At ease.
Damn it. They're really racing my fucking time on this shit. Can we go back now?
Getting back to the topic at hand. I have a daughter. And it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children. Experience the horror of nuclear war. As a father, I want to leave a better world.
Shit, I gotta retake that picture.
As a soldier, I know that is my duty.
This black guy doesn't know I'm right in front of him.
The National Missile Defense Program was initiated in...
He's fucking retarded.
...in the end of the 20th century. Projected to completion in 2005.
You're retarded.
However, the NMD trial conducted in the year 2000 was a complete failure.
Great.
And the success of the 1999 trials is now considered a chance happening.
You all can't see me.
There was no technological solution in sight, and the program was already attracting strong...
All right, here we go again. I hope this satisfies your dick.
Okay, I'm receiving the images.
This time's not porn, so don't get your dick happy.
Okay, this works. It's a great front view.
You're welcome.
What's next?
I'm like Frank West.
You're a pretty good photographer.
I know.
We can definitely
use
this left
shot. I've been taught by the best.
What's next?
I think it was a guy from... Well, I wouldn't make a
joke. This is great. The Marines lettering shows up really well.
No, really?
The last one is...
I can't even see it. This is good. Now we get it out. Now hurry up, Snake. The speech is about to be over.
We, the Marines, will lead the charge into a new world order with Metal Gear Ray.
That is all.
That is all.
Dismissed. Yay. Now I gotta sneak out. Sorry.
Someone beating the meat? Yeah, what the fuck's going on? Yo, nigga. What is going on?
Excellent speech, my friend.
Who the?
Oh, it's just a cracker.
The silver tongue. They say it's the mark of a good officer. And of a liar. Americans are too in love with the sound of their own voice to speak the truth.
Identify yourself.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna fuck you up, yeah! Hey, I banged your wife yesterday.
What? I am Shalashaska, also called Revolver...
Ocelot.
Ocelot.
Ocelot. Damn it. What the fuck are you doing here? Where's Liquid?
What do you want?
This machine will be quite useful.
What are you planning to do? Steal this thing?
Steal? No, no, I'm taking it back.
I'm gonna sneak over here, just for safety reasons.
Oh, shit! Yo. It's like the Matrix, dog.
What the fuck's going on?
Gerlukovich. Nobody move. Understood.
Oh, God, what should we do? I'm like seriously freaking the fuck out here.
This ship now carries enough Simtex on its key structural points to blow it out of the water at the touch of this button.
Oh god.
That's right. No one has to die needlessly.
Da-da-da! We are here to save the day and rip your soul and kill you all. The fuck?
We're almost at the target. Get a move on.
Are you kidding me? They're going to activate Ray. We're all gonna die.
What do you intend to do with Ray? Sell it on the streets?
I was raised in Snezinsk, formerly known as Chelyabinsk 70, the nuclear research outpost.
What are you talking about?
After the Cold War ended, my home was bought out by the Americans.
Is there a point to this sad story?
Not you would understand. Land, friends, dignity, all sold to the highest bidder, the United States of America.
Even the technology
that gave birth to these weapons is Russian, developed by us.
What do you intend to do?
Russia will rise again.
I regret to inform you that I have no intention of selling Metal Gear. As I said, I came to take it back.
Ooh, double cross. What? Oh.
Yes, returned to the Patriots.
What?
The Lalelulelo!
Oh my god.
How's that possible?
The Lalelulelo. Who are they?
Have you sold us out?
I was never in your employ, Golukovich.
Are you still in league with Solidus?
No hard feelings, Colonel. Mother Russia can rot for all I care.
Since when, Ocelot? When did you turn?
I'm glad you noticed, comrade. I abandoned her during the Cold War.
Yo, crack, can you get this gun out of my head?
Lukovich, you and your daughter will die here.
Damn you!
Oh, hell no, this cracker did not just push me. Yo, dog, I'll go whoop your ass.
For retirement.
Raiders! Stop!
What the hell? Oh, yeah. Shit just got real.
Show's over. If you wish to live, I suggest you run now.
Why don't we just shoot the thing out of his fucking hand?
This ship is still in the lower New York Harbor. You may yet make it to shore if you swim for your life.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Billy, I need your help. God damn it. Ah.
Oh. Tell my wife I love her!
Oh! Fuck the camera!
Don't let him get away!
Wow, we certainly have the shitty-ass fucking aiming here!
Ocelot!
Ocelot!
Liquid.
It's been a while, brother.
Liquid.
Who are you? You know who I am.
Liquid.
Not so young anymore, eh, Snake? You're drowning in time. I know what it's like, brother.
What? What the hell?
No wonder Naomi passed you over for the Fox Dive program.
What the hell? What's going on here?
prodigal prodigy. Few more years and you'll be another dead clone of the old man. Our raw materials are vintage, brother. Big Boss was in his late 50s when they created his copies. But I live on through this arm.
You're a liar. Ugh.
Snakes aren't working. I am malicious. I'm gonna use this pistol. Get the fuck out of the way, dumbass. I got this. It's not working. It just keeps shooting. It just retards anyways.
I am a robot and I'm gonna annihilate you all. Take it, bitch.
Oh, damn, that trip!
Get up! Damn it! I'm not going down like this. Especially when I get to fight you on Magura. Oh, yes.
Otacon, we have a problem.
Oh, no.
Snake! Snake!
What the hell, Otacon? What do you want? God damn.
Yeah, I got hops, dog. Yeah, I'm a robot.
Ugh. In every way.
No problems. Proceeding as planned, sir.
Ugh.
flip, though. Well, guys, I'm going to end it here. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And don't worry, there will be another episode. Keep watching. Neon Ray. See ya. I'm out.
Yes, at the location we discussed. Yes, I have photographic evidence of Snake on the scene. The cipher was most useful. I look forward to tomorrow morning's news flash. I would say the Marine Corps' plans are on indefinite hold. Yes, of course, Mr. President.
God damn it, Otacon. The show's over.